My crew is in danger. I need to reach them. Kjotve's men. I need to be careful. Kjotve's warriors. I should stay out of sight. I must be careful now.
Once this land is under Kjotve's lash.
Flash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Thank you, old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Aval's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you.
I could storm the beach then, slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I will meet you by the ship. Kjotve's warriors crawl through Avald's nest like lice. Attract. They will attack on sight here.
You will pay!
the longhouse. The crew should be inside. Should be an opening in the room. To get on the other side.
squirm like that? Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Buckrout. You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
Enough!
I will send you to hell herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
You sack of shit!
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Varen, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Gods be good.
Well fought, Wolfkist. Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, we take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
A hand here, Eivor!
Catch!
Come, Trollshagger's fish bait!
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, we take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Braggy, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Gods, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
Rather silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, bald-headed, and I smell like blood and shit.
I like my version better.
Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Kjotve's men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
Stayed our welcome. Silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight. Humiliated us, I did. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boned-headed, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island!
Kjotve's men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
Let's get out of here.
Gjotve will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolf-Kissed. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right, until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you do this misadventure?
Only the truth. That we attacked Kjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there is a skald who dares sing that verse, it will be his last song.
What's got into you?
Pull up here.
Endliga er at gerast.
Well, well, the Feather of Ravens returns, and not half dead.
Entre. Bene, da 3-3.
Clicca,